Roxy, near Watford, lives a six-foot schoolboy who could well become one of the leading figures in serious music. His father is Stuart Knussen, principal double bass with the London Symphony Orchestra. 15-year-old Oliver Knussen has been composing since he was six. Now he's just completed his first symphony, nearly 90 pages of it. In April, the work is to receive its first public performance by the London Symphony Orchestra at the Festival Hall. A month earlier, it'll be published by a firm who've just signed a contract with it. Incidentally, Oliver's absolutely confident about his musical future. He's not even taking any O-levels. There just isn't time. Oliver Knussen, symphony composer at 15. The Plough, Great Munden, Hertfordshire, must be one of the most organised pubs in Britain. In a specially built Compton lounge, a Compton cinema organ. It came from the Gaumont, Finchley, where it was originally installed in 1938. Now the licensee, Gerald Carrington, a former Compton employee, has bought it for his pub. He had to build a new extension for it. Weighing more than 9 tons, it's a full-size 10-rank pipe organ. Makes a nice change from the breathalyzer.